the amazing Mr. Strauss podcast.
To infinity and beyond.
For December 19th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1914, animator, storyman, and Disney legend Mel Shaw is born Melvin Schwartzman in Brooklyn, New York. Personally recruited by Walt Disney in 1937, Shaw worked on such early classics as Fantasia, Bambi, and The Wind in the Willows, which later became a segment in The Adventures of Ichabod and Mr. Toad. He left the studio in 1941. But returned 33 years later to help influence the look and story for such beloved and modern-day Disney films as The Rescuers, The Fox and the Hound, The Great Mouse Detective, Beauty and the Beast, and The Lion King. During his break from Disney, Shaw helped design and create the original Howdy Doody marionette puppet for NBC-TV. He was named a Disney Legend in 2004.